Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be demoing Lush's Think Pink Bath Bomb. This bath bomb was discontinued this year and this is the UK version. And you can tell by the flowers on top as the petals are round. As you can probably tell, the petals aren't in good condition. They just didn't ship very well when they're coming from the UK. The US version is called Pink and has pointy petals. And you can still find the pink bath bombs online and in stores, so pick some up before they're gone. This has lavender oil, tonka absolute, vanilla absolute, and neroli oil. So this has a sweet, sugary candy scent. So let's see what she can do in the water.